O'Hara back to DeBrino. And oh, here he comes. Just let go of the lever. A little bit going into turn five. Released the brake. Got down to the inside and up the hill he goes.
He's going to give these guys some room. Oh! Oh, shoot, that was tighter than it should have been. He did not know that Jeremy was covered, that Tyler was coming through, obviously. Unfortunate that Tyler got involved with that lapper, because we'd love to have seen a last lap, race to the line, but Jeremy McWilliams taking the win.